Hi, my name is Dries, and I'm the coordinator of game graphics production, and I'll take you on a little tour through our curriculum. Let's go! In game graphics production, we will teach you to become one of the best 3D artists in the world. We will teach you all the fundamentals, from drawing, to programming, to full-on 3D art. You have a choice between two minors as well in this curriculum. You can choose between the minor assets or the minor environments. The minor assets is all about creating characters and individual assets for 3D art. You will learn how to sculpt with digital clay, and you will learn how to make very realistic and stylized assets for an environment. In the minor environments, you will take a more technical approach. You will learn how to use technical skills like scripting and automisation and procedural assets inside of a game engine to optimize your workflow to become more efficient in the creation of your environments. If you have any more questions, definitely check out digitalartsentertainment.be. You can find a complete course overview and an explanation of every single class there. If you have any more questions after that, we're available all day if you want to have a personal chat with us. Thanks for watching.